Yeah, he's
worried that he'd been called out there.
Sky's a friendly sniper, so like he's letting them know that he's a sniper, and now he's gonna make his way in there. Hope his deceit works. But
Hertz is actually on pyro though. He's just spinning around.
Spy jet.
Oh, he's in though. He gets set on fire though. Oh, that was super close. If there was, you know, pyro flames lasted just a second less long, he would have got that stab. That was really unfortunate.